How is everyone doing tonight? We are back again, Uncle Vatred here. And we're doing some RE2 with our favorite waifu Ada. And apparently I left a Discord call. Thank you for the 15 bits, Vader. I completely forgot to fix my lighting, so allow me to do that really quick and we will hop right into it. How's everybody doing? See Vader holding it down with a little bit alert this time. I like it. Oh, fuck. All right. Fucking got to get my overhead lights right, and then we should be just about good. There we go. That looks better. It's 12 a.m. and I can't sleep, so time to chug some coffee and watch you have fun. Well, I like the sound of that. So where we left off last, we officially got out of the police station. We found a note that was left by Jill at the gun shop. And then Leon, after being incapacitated by the big gator man. We are now in the caring arms of Ada to guide the rest of our journey here, for now at least. Leon and Ada find Annette, but lose her very quickly. Alright, so we gotta use our little gadgetry here, the EMF visualizer. It's to track wiring and hack electronic equipment. So we just hold to aim and then hit the other thing and we start hacking.
Secret weapon time.
Yeah, it's secret weapon time. There we go. So now, this thing's gonna start going really fast. Oh, we turned it off. Okay, yeah, about to say, because the gun owners seem to be fucking long gone. There was, like, some sad hints that led to his fate. Oh, now we... now we speed the fan up. Right.
Candy from a baby.
Stand back here, because this thing's gonna blow. Oh, shit. Look around. September inspection, week one. I already put in a request last week, but we absolutely must have a replacement ID wristband ASAP. We need to gain access to certain areas of the main facility. In other words, me and my crew can't get to the places we need to in order to do our job right now. So, I don't want to hear anyone accusing us of slacking off. All right, good stuff. Damn it. All right, here we go. I hear something. Might as well do a little exploring. You never know what you're gonna find. Oh yeah, fucking Ada's got the Walthers, like fucking Bond. Greg Turkington would love that. See, all this wandering around got us more bullets, so in my eyes, it was worth it. And we got a flash grenade. That could come in handy. Oh, the crit! To go back here anyway. Damn you. More of you, sons of bitches.
Ah!
those two are stunned. Damn, it's a long way to go. Already did this trip once. Don't make me do it again, please. Ugh. No way to sneak through there. Well, we've made our bed. Now it's time to lie in it. Damn it. Fuck, I can't dodge them fast enough. God. This isn't good. It's not how I wanted things to play out, but at least I didn't get spun around in the wrong direction, because I thought for a second that happened too, and I was like, ah, shit.
Got you now.
Ah, there she is. Where are you going?
Always been good at running, but give you that. Persistent bastard, aren't you?
Oh, fuck, not him. Come on, we hit him with a bus. What? No, 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 no. Come on, do the thing where you pass out for a minute. Please. Gotta get the fuck out of here. Okay. More crit chance, huh? At least it felt like it did. Right, because I don't remember getting any crits with Matilda. Damn it. I'm in the danger zone. That ain't good. Gotta run. Slick. God damn it. I hate whenever they send in Mr. X to make sure I get out of an area fast enough. It sucks. September inspection, week 2. The new wristband that just arrived, we can finally begin our survey of the demolition area. As the report from the other day about the incinerator, it's nothing really, probably just a large piece of leftover trash. Go look at it myself after I wrap up this report. Huh. Can't seem to activate any of it. Man, I don't have anything to get this collectible with. Ada didn't have a knife or anything. That's sad. Guess we'll make a save right here. Mm-hmm.
Hello, IT. Have you tried turning it off and on again?
Low AT&T. Thank you for the 15 bits, Vader. Alright, so let's try up here again. Uh-huh. Power. Okay, what am I missing here? Because I don't seem to be able to do anything. Guess I never tried that. A wristband. Aw, damn, she shut us in here? You bitch.
Bravo. Gonna burn me alive now. You'll never get your filthy hands on the genie. I'm not the only one after it. You realize that?
And you won't die alone.
Fuck! Wristband. What? God damn it. Fuck. Yeah, it may be a switch puzzle, but I don't know what order the switches go in. Damn. I'd have got it if it didn't take me so long to figure out which one is the first one I need to hit. Fucking hell. I have no idea. I think we probably have to somehow blow all three of those ones on the door. I guess would be my best crack at it.
Bravo. Gonna burn me alive now.
You'll never get your filthy hands on the G.
I'm not the only one after it. You realize that?
And you won't die alone.
Shit. Does this branch off in another place? Shit. Here we go.
That bitch knows what she's doing.
5 seconds to spare.
Visitor clearance confirmed. Your ID is authorized until October 1st. Please return before this date.
Not gonna happen.
Make a new save so I don't have to do that again.
Restraint level 1. Level
what?
Is your husband still alive? Or did you kill him so you could take credit for G?
Interesting theory.
If you don't cooperate, I'll get a sample from the nest.
Over no, I went down the wrong pipe there. God damn it.
Where's Leon when I need him?
Oh, you thought I was just gonna kick and then you'd be able to take over the stream forever? Don't worry, I will it to you, but I don't plan to die for a long time. Your old Uncle Vatra's gonna be here forever. At least probably all your lifetimes. Looks like Ada's in trouble, and we're back to Leon.
Ada? Damn it. Ada? Where are you?
Damn it. Leon, you're pretty low health too, ain't you? You just got a shoddy, good old Matilda. You do have first aid spray. We're at caution. We can wait to use that. Bet my whole retirement plan on what? That I'm gonna pass away soon?
Doubt not your king. Salvation is at hand.
Exactly. Salvation is at hand. So I've got the stars badge. Very nice. I can't look at it or anything though. Like, what's that about? There we go. Ah, there's that dongle key, but are we even going back to the police station? Excuse me, one moment. Okay, we're back. So Vader is talking about how he saw a female Ugandan Knuckles. That's pretty shrigma. I don't know. All right. Sorry, I keep constantly feeling like there's something more at the back of my throat after I took that drink where it went the wrong way for a little bit. All right, so We can climb down here. Hopefully we don't have gators to avoid this time. Ah, a USS digital cassette. I bet you there'll be some interesting stuff on that to watch. Maybe even a popcorn classic or two. Whatever that key is, we do not possess it. Let's just keep running. A new knife, very lovely.
Shit.
Quite literally. Some blue herb. Something else we need to use a crank for? Come on. Yeah, it's gotta be a new crank because the old one is able to be discarded when I last looked at it. Oh no! This fucking thing again? Eat name.
Hello, motherfucker!
Damn, he's all over me. There's nowhere else to go. Well, I guess that did it. Good enough for me.
Cable car. Interesting.
Ooh, another cable car. That's been a staple here through the first three Resident Evil games so far.
Where'd she go?
Copy of emails to Umbrella HQ. Director Owens, there are alarms going off all over Nest. I don't know what's going on, but I can hear gunfire, and I can't reach my section chief. We're trapped. Please send help, ASAP. Director Owens, the situation here is dire. Nest has been contaminated with the virus. It's unbelievable. The failsafe system didn't activate at all. Is this the work of outsiders? I can't imagine who else it could be, but why? Mayor and Kim are dead. I can't stop coughing. Why won't you answer me? Director Owens, you. It was all you. Ugh.
The sound of that. Come on. Ada.
Oh no.
I'm coming, Ada.
Let's do this right now. Greeting from the CEO. Thank you for your interest in Knight's Construction Company. Over the past 20 years, we've had the honor to work on the sewer system of some of our country's greatest cities while never losing sight of our two core principles of playfulness and superior industrial design. At KCC, we believe that just because our work is subterranean, doesn't mean our designs have to be subpar. More refined than a queen, more polished than a knight, and as pleasant as a pawn, our work is sure to bring great victory to everyone involved. Great victory. How does one achieve victory through a sewer system, I wonder? May we all meet on the field someday. Knight's Construction Company, CEO, World Chess Alliance, honorary member, Raccoon Chess Club Honorary Advisor, Fisher Chess Lovers Guide Honorary Director, R.B. Fisher. This guy's obsessed with chess. Woo! This looks like almost a Betamax tape or some shit. Let's watch it.
Oh, please, stop.
Just stop.
Don't hurt him.
Oh shit. Well, that's interesting.
The virus. I'll bet those rats spread it.
Oh, Leon, the virologist now, he's like, yeah, I bet it's those fucking rats. It's gotta be. Alright, Leon, it's time to get that ivermectin and get the fuck out of here. Unlocking the U-area door. I lost the thing that tells you how to unlock the door to the U-area during the last mad dash of transfer. Or of a transfer. I know you have to stick one plug into each terminal, but if anyone remembers which plug goes where, please be a pal and share that info on this board. Pretty sure the Rook and the Knight are on the same wall, and the Bishop and Queen aren't next to each other. The Queen and the Rook were opposite of each other, too. We got one electronic part. So we'll get those two in. Oh, so need those parts to unlock a new weapon, huh? Well, we'll certainly be on the prowl for those. I know where one such part is. There's the sewer map. Okay, that's cool. Can at least make a little more sense of this. More red herb. I'm getting a lot of red and blue herb. A nice green would be lovely. There's our crank tool.
ID wristband required for cable car entry.
So yeah, we're gonna need Ada's wristband. Figured as much there. Just maybe there's a hint to that safe around, but I'm not gonna stick around to find out just yet. Check the sides, you say? Well, we might go back for that. Left 2, right 12, left 8. Left 2, right 12, left 8. Ah. Oh, we got a stock for our shotgun. Lovely stuff. Thank you for the tip, Vader. I certainly would have never found it otherwise. I I'd have never thought to look on the side of the safe. This is one way to get rid of him. Oh, there is green herb up here. Hold on, I want to go over this other way first, just to see. Yeah, down here. There we go, we have a use for our little tool here. A key, how nice. It's not the toad key, but I'll take it.
What the hell was that?
They got little sewer monsters running around now.
Oh my god, this is getting worse.
Oh, no way! Please not now. There's no way out, really. Thought I could get back up on that, but I can't. I made a fatal flaw. I'm out of fucking ammo. We're fucked. Somewhere around him. Oh man, there's so many. The sewer is infested. Shit. And that, I wasn't even close to getting what I wanted there. I don't even know what we were down there for other than just, like, that herb. Oh. It's a glorious weapon. But that's where we need to have the king plug. Ah, son of a bitch. Really? Is the queen. That's not the king. It's like a bishop or a pawn, but hey. Worth a shot, I guess. Yep, so that's the flamethrower. Fuck! I shouldn't have went this far without the rest of the parts. Being a massive oversight. Then I hop back down here for no reason. Motherfucker! Ah! Oh, I can use the queen over here, too. Man, I hate not having anything. Can't dodge these guys. I just gotta run into them and fucking let them run their course. Jesus. Still dodge a little bit. It's just, it's not as easy as it was to do in RE1. The zombies are a little smarter. Wait, did I not swap? There we go. Gotta find a way back through this part with no help in fucking, at least weaponry-wise. So let's start hugging the left and see if we can get back that way. Okay, not too shabby. Right on. Okay, we're back. We're over here. This is kind of where I wanted to be from the start. So we can either go across here, back to the lower waterway. Got a T-bar handle slot back there that we can unlock, so say let's go for that. Keep running. No need to worry about him. Come on, cannot move past you, son of a bitch. Here we go. Three fucking steel boys. That's it? I need more than that. Going up, I guess. Roll of film. Some extra inventory. A new pouch to add on to Leon's Shrigma fanny pack. Love to see it. Come on. I hate how many headshots it takes to bring down a zombie. I mean, what's Leon shooting here? Fucking 22s? Ah! Goddamn! Alright, so we can make a lot of shotgun shells, 6 of them. Puts us in a little better spot. True. Whew, got lucky with that shot. Thank you. Gunpowder. Raccoon City Jazz Festival. What? SZF. I mean, come on now. Who would be going with me to the fucking Raccoon City Jazz Festival? Ten AM to five PM? Those hours aren't very jazzy. Oh, more Magnum ammo. Wish I had the Magnum. If we can get back to the police station at some point, I could get it. But I don't know when or if that's gonna happen. I still do, yes, sir. Can't even jump down from there. I hate sewer levels and underground shit. They confuse the hell out of me. Don't even know which way I'm going at this point. Come on. Maybe around here. Oh, we can go down further. Aha. What, it doesn't work? What kind of shit is that? Oh, you gotta retract it. Ah. Fancy. Ooh, what do we have here? Long barrel. So hell, that's a Magnum part then. Man, I don't even have the Magnum yet. What's wrong with me? What? It still says there's stuff I haven't picked up here? Ah, my dongle key. That's what. Yep, so if I can get back to the station and use this dongle again in its dongle form, I should be able to get that too. And we're back here. Alright, so we're gonna try this now. Might as well open up all these doors with the crank that we possibly can. Make our access ways a little smoother. Bishop, and we got the rook. See, we need to be at that other place. Not here. But there is another room where we can use these. We're a bishop and a rook were two of the things we were looking for. So I imagine doing that first will at least set us a little closer to that king piece that we need to complete it all. It's up here. Fuck! Didn't I just come from this way? Well, son of a bitch, that pisses me off about more than anything. But it got us in the right direction, nonetheless.
Ugh.
Well, they should light up green when I've got them right. Hell, I don't know. Trying to think of it like a chessboard, but you would go inward from like your rook, knight, bishop, depending on what side of your board, your king or your queen, and then bishop, knight, rook the other way, but that doesn't seem to be following that pattern from what I can discern. I still need those other pieces, so I gotta get the queen and somehow get out of there at the same time. Pretty sure the rook and the knight are on the same wall, and the bishop and the queen are not next to each other. The queen and the rook are on opposite sides. Right, so I didn't get the queen. I didn't bring it back up to me. But the rook should be on the same wall as the knight. Should make... the only reasonable place for the rook right here... I mean, it says that a knight goes in that spot, so the rook would go there. Meaning that the bishop would be... right there, but that's a pawn. The queen and the rook. Ah. Okay. So yeah, the bishop doesn't need to be here. We'll take that back for now. So if we naturally put a rook there, the queen would have to go on that side. All right. Let's head this way. No, not that. Damn it. What a waste. By instinct, I just stuck it in there. There's gonna be much bigger stuff down here anyway. All right, so we're gonna head, this way. There's some unexplored stuff in these parts, at least. Oh fuck, what was on that jazz thing? SZF? Yeah, that was like the best fucking dodge I pulled off for a while there. Well, we're gonna have plenty of ammo for the Magnum once I have it. That'll be nice. This is where I came. I need to go the other way. Through there. Yeah, this ladder. Or jump, rather. Which takes me in a circle back here. Alright, so we need to go to the other waterway then. Alright. Now we're back on track. Man, I don't need to go down there again. That's just gonna take me through the same fucking loop. Well, we'll just go down here and we'll figure it out from there. We'll just take the lift in the workroom. That'll get us where we need to be. Okay. Here we are. Don't get crushed by the elevator. I don't know if that does any damage to you, but that would suck, you know, true movie battle moment.
What?
Yeah, I guess it's just a mystery. The price I have to pay for doing it wrong the first time around. Damn, right as soon as I get down here. That's got me in danger now. Shotgun ammo on the other side. Batros, raiding with a party of three. What is going on, everyone? Thanks for stopping out. How was your stream? Glad you could come out again for another Resident Evil night. Bring out the crew once again. I'll go ahead and do a shout out there so you can go ahead and give him a follow. Topaz Turnip, thanks for coming back. Alright, so we're gonna actually go all the way down here and hopefully not die. So that way we can make our way to where the good stuff's at. Although I don't know how we're not gonna die there. We'll figure it out when we get to it. But for now, let's get up here. Yep. Have to come all the way back here for that fucking queen piece. Always wanted to try out the Resident Evil remakes. Well, they're a lot of fun. I've been enjoying it for sure, so I would recommend personally. Thank you. rocks, fucking throwing little bastards out of the water too. I'm not long for this world in this kind of shape. That's the one that took my damn knife. Ah, there we go. Yikes. Oh man, we survived that. Well, I don't know how that happened. Although we may not be enjoying ourselves too long in this condition. Oh, come on. Yeah, it should be like automatic crit. Damn. So that's the king. Yep. Can't use that right now, though. Here's the queen. Can at least take that. Now the real trick is figuring out a way out with it. Because they all take the queen. Like, I could put it in here and that would give me a way out, but... or at least a way up. It's like I've almost got to get the queen out from wherever the hell it's at to be able to get the king. This is so far in the running for least favorite puzzle. I'm not liking it. And yes, I am very much infected. How did I not do this the last time? It was a waste coming back here. Not even with the king, I can unlock this door, huh? Guess the queen has to be somewhere different, maybe. I guess the puzzle at the top takes care of all that. If I had to take a guess for myself. do this. Probably need all of them anyway, so let's just grab them. Who cares, even if it freaking kills us, we're getting back. Wish I had some of those blue herbs. Alright. But we figured out how to get the chess pieces. That should be a big win for us. I know, Leon. You feel like you want to die. I get it. We still got to complete the mission. Ah, come on. Don't do this to me now. Rat master. Right when I thought he was dead, too. Just sucked the brain right out of me. Let's see where my last save was even at. Now that we know what we're doing. Oh, it's right after we were poisoned and we're getting out. Ooh. This might be tough. God damn, it's like, it's not going to be possible to get through this with what I've got. I might have to... No, I'm not changing the game mode. I don't need that. Jesus. We killed that one. Let's get up to the fucking surface here. Yes. Now head down there. Just to have it end there. Man, that one was close. That gave me some hope that we could do this. Just a tiny sliver. But, eh. We'll give it another shot this way, and then... if anything, I'll just go back to the older save. So that way we can attack it fresh, because... I fucked up by having to go here twice. Run, Leon. I have some blue herb at a save point. We just got to get there, buddy. Nearest item box. Try up these stairs. Whew! One shell. Now this is the upper waterway. We're gonna have to traverse more demon encounters here. Just to get where we need to go. There are shells on this other side. I might as well grab them because we are running on empty. If I had a magnum, we sure wouldn't be. Right. Oh man, what a dodge. Just keep running, Leon. We're gonna get to those herbs. I promise you. I didn't want to use the shotgun shells there, but that's the only way I wasn't going to get grabbed. Because basically, I'm one grab away from being dead. Ah, tricked me. Thought that was my item box for a second. And that toolbox almost looks like a typewriter. Man, did I want to go down? Trying to remember the layouts of this shit. Oh, this is one of the bad sewers with the fucking gators. I see one. That's not even a gator. It may have been a gator or some water-faring creature once, but who would recognize it now? There's gotta be something here, right? Alright, so we got rid of the poison effect. I'm still heavily hurt. I think we have the chess pieces. Oh, I didn't get the bishop part on my way back. Well, fuck. We're gonna have to make another long run for that. At least we're over the poison effects. Even if we don't have much else to show. Let's take this back up. What's up, Vatrid? Hey, Chloe, what's going on? Thank you so much for coming out. Good to see you.
I can do this.
Oh, fuck. We're gonna have to run. Oh, shit. Which reminds me. I'm going to go ahead and drop a shout out. Go ahead and check out Chloe's channel. Excellent streams. Oh my god. I can't get my OBS back up now. I keep going back and forth. What, am I dead now? Oh, it's still paused. Thank goodness. Okay, we're back. Still need to do this fucking chess puzzle. MCJ. I like that abbreviation. I usually just end up saying moist, but MCJ. Sounds cool. Alright, let's figure this damn puzzle out. Oh, hey, first go.
Okay, almost there, Ada.
Oh, we gotta save Ada. How the fuck am I gonna save anybody? I don't even have any ammo. And where the hell's that flamethrower? How was I even supposed to get that? The door was locked every configuration I tried. That's what I want to know. Guess we'll never get it now. I know, right? It sounds cool. That's still cool, though. I mean, some people have a talent for nicknames. Me, I'm not really one of them. So I've always envied the ones with enough wit just to be able to come up with nice nicknames just like on the fly. Because that has certainly never been me. A switchboard. Okay. Too much. Ha! Comes from years of watching wrestling. Well, that... Huh. That would definitely give you some good material to work on. Oh, fuck. What the
Jesus
hell?
Jesus Christ!
I can't even shoot whatever the hell this is, and now the door won't open, and I'm on fire. Alrighty then. I guess I'm just gonna be a punching bag for the rest of this. This is what you have to look forward to, chat. At least punch a hole in the right place, damn it.
Ugh.
That's what I'm talking about. See ya.
It's still alive.
No time to worry about that while you're going in the wrong direction. Oh, that's right. That direction's cut off. What the fuck are you doing, Vatra? Jeez. Yeah, you deserved that one. Oof. Alright. We're gonna have to go this way. I have no recourse but to just run from this thing. I guess I died there. Fuck, I didn't even, like, process what happened there for a minute. So, I got the thing to swing down and get him, but I couldn't get out of the way, so I think I died as collateral. Oh, not the knife, the grenade, you idiot. There's even handgun ammo underneath the fucking crate that I can't move now. Because he's in the way. I can time this up right if I just get another shot at it. Knocked him down a bit. Well, I didn't stop him for good, though. I guess we're gonna have to try this again. Well played. I was trying to get him in front of it, and it just did not work out the way I wanted it to. Shit, we'll try this one more time. No, I don't want the easier difficulty. Quit making fun of me, game. What the hell's wrong with you? You're supposed to be on my side. God damn it. I just want to get this guy stuck where I want him to be. Oh, more Magnum ammo that I can't do anything with. Thank you. No! We're gonna get both knocked off. Bastard. Just to do it all and not get grabbed. There, get rid of that. Just put it in him. Come on. Hit the button. Thank you for the shout out, by the way. You are always welcome, Chloe. So glad you could stop out. I think I forgot to say. That's okay. Every time I pop into your streams, you're always giving me a shout out. So I doesn't feel right of me not to pass it on to my community. So. Oh my God. This guy, he's pissing me off. We gotta try to do the loop again and hopefully we don't get fucking hit. It's coming! Come on. Please. This slimy boy with his big eye, he can't hang on forever. Fucking did it. GG, easy.
Let's hope that's the last of them.
Oh, I'm sure that won't be the last of them, Leon. Just don't even tempt fate at this point. Alright, so we're here now. Garage collection room lever.
Come on.
Yeah, come on, Ada. You better be in there.
Ada, where are you?
Over here!
Ada. I was getting worried there for a sec.
I can't get it out.
I don't know if I should.
Just do
that's
it.
That's what she said.
Okay.
Or that's what he said.
Hold on.
Guess that one works both ways.
I can do it myself.
Just relax, okay?
Man.
So, what do we do now?
Get yourself out of here. Well, you still can.
I'm not just gonna leave you. Not like this.
Yep, Leon's first day on the job, man. Imagine working for the Raccoon City PD, and this shit goes down.
Now it's my turn.
Kinda can't get used to the voice. I know some of the voice actors were different, like,
grab my shoulder.
Shit,
Clara's voice actor or something wasn't the one from like the original game and a lot of stuff like that.
You want to help? We have to get to the nest.
Nest?
What are you wearing?
Umbrella's lab.
This is the Victorville Film Archive. Yes. Are you a Tim head, Greg head, just member of the On Cinema family?
I think I could fit it.
Joe Estevez head. That's what my father is. Oh yeah.
I mean, hell.
We got work to do.
Two or three of my That's channel funny. Point redeems revolve around on cinema merch. I've got a Greg emote as well. I think and a Timmy emote. Even got the VFA hat. Like, I am full reppin'. Oh, we have another Greg head. I used to be a Tim head, and I don't know if I'm 100% a Tim head anymore. I might just be a Unity head at this point, because I love Tim and Greg so much that, you know, I just kind of buy all the merch. And, you know, I know we're getting close to February with the Wendy Kirby Valentine's Day special. I'm pumped for that. Moist is a Joe Estevez head. That's a very respectable choice.
The cable car will take us down to Nest. My wristband's our ticket to ride.
Nice. Where'd you get that?
Borrowed it. Anyway, we're almost there.
All right, we got Ada back. So... Oh, you haven't finished the latest season. Well, I highly recommend, if you're able to get onto High Network and do that. There is a lot of good content on there. And they're still making, like, spinoff shows and stuff that are getting put out this week. So definitely check those out. I believe High Network now does, like, a month-to-month plan for, like, $5 a month. So I would say if you want to save, get some free time, just subscribe for a month, binge it all. And if you really can't carry on for a further one, you could always just cancel until like the next Oscar special. I just pay the year-to-year subscription so I can get my high points and all that good stuff. But I love finding other on cinema heads, any kind of heads really. I love Tim heads, Greg heads, Mark Prutch heads, Dr. Sand heads even. You know, all heads are welcome here. Now, it is time for me to start winding things down, so we are going to be thinking about where we're taking
Let's play
the
Raid
tonight.
Shadow Legends. Start now for free.
And it looks like Moist has already got someone in mind for that. So, well, hey, you've got the editor privileges. Whenever you're ready, go ahead and send it. I will try to... Oh, you've been subbed. Glad the crowdfunding worked so well. I know, that's what excited me the most. It was good to see them get at least a better budget than like the really small budgets that the Adult Swim web series would get. So the production value actually has had a bit of an uptick as far as I'm concerned. But I guess while we're waiting for the raid... could go over to YouTube here and just look at some on cinema stuff that's from the free seasons. We can get the best of Tim's outbursts.
He's a sorry. Fuck him. And he ruined the whole night. If it Crystal, Billy Crystal...
I mean, all the way back on the first Oscar special,
hosted, it would
the stuff
be the
was... I mean... Back then, I didn't even know what the hell this was. And a couple years ago, I got into all the lore and figured out like what On Cinema was all about. And I just fell in love with it. It's still gold
it
to this day.
It is a shame
I mean,
that we're
exactly
in this position,
right.
But I told you so. This Batros. Has been brewing for so long now. And if we had a strong leader... if we had somebody in the White House that knew more about global politics, then you would see that
right.
we would be
I mean,
in a different position.
Tim's on his fucking 60-minute soapbox here, predicting the future red again. He's worried about Putin and the Ukraine situation. He knows that our values are under attack.
Okay. Fix the fucking feed before you go tell me it's on.
It definitely is a required taste. I love just some of the dumb running jokes, like Tim not exactly understanding how all the green screen scenes work.
I'm on the bag of tricks, but make them tricks we can
like, if he can't see where he is, he can't talk about where he is.
Okay? and they've embarrassed me and they've humiliated me in front of millions of people who are watching, who tried to watch and tried to have a good time tonight. And I apologize, I apologize to the On Cinema families who I apologize to. And I'm sort of
in the whole hat thing, like, yes,
to
take
God
the hat off.
Show to work
You're
well
not allowed to wear
sort of
a hat in
here. Yes. It's the last time I ever prayed to him. God.
If he can't see where he is,
here it is.
And he can't talk about where he is.
Can we show the Deckerheads? They're with us tonight. Why don't you stand up and come on? Camera five, can we show Deckerheads? Just stand up!
Here, all
right,
like
let's come back to me at the set. On set.
$100 gift certificate. We're
Shut up!
Happy to be.
Shut
oh,
up!
And the Mark Charlie Chaplin Three Stooges bits are the best. I'm still really upset that Mike Huckabee never came to the, I think it was the third or the fourth special. I think this is the third. Yeah, fuck you, Mike. The pacing of the Oscar specials, I think, is just beautiful.
Yeah, well, guess what?
When everybody's just kind of waiting in suspense for the big reveal or the big outburst at the end.
Get out of here.
You get out of here!
And James Dean,
get
I mean...
Get out of here!
Tim, don't...
Tim does... Or Greg does Tim the honor of, like, the biggest Hollywood drop of the century, literally bringing James Dean back from the dead. And this is how Tim acts.
This is a legend.
Get him out of here! Get him out of here!
I got his mic.
You get him out of here now! Get him out!
Yep.
You ruined the show! You
ruined
the
whole show!
You gonna take that knife out? Get him out. Yeah. Get him out. Get him out. You get him out. I'm walking off.
Ed, just get him out.
Get my knife. He's a son of a bitch. A goddamn dumb, stupid son of a bitch.
Get him off my set!
This is your set?
Mark, this okay. is your responsibility. Set. Get him off.
This is my set.
And like the upset kind of angry where you don't know if he's going to start beating on people or crying. It is just the fucking...
ladies and gentlemen.
The book's called I'm Still Alive.
Give me a camera. Get him off camera.
It's truly unmatched.
Well, they can just not put the camera
I'll
on
knock
him.
Knock all the rest of your teeth out.
They can just take
we
the camera. You don't have to threaten Mr. Dean.
But as a write-in, we're not, as a write-in, we're not subject to the same rules and regulations as for a movie that's officially nominated.
I don't know why I have him on.
So I think it's...
And I went with it, met a total stranger who became a friend, and saw the entire show.
Have you seen...
And the Governor's Ball.
Have you seen Oh God with John Denver and George Burns where he's... That's a good movie.
I have, yeah, great movie. You know, it's a phenomenal thing that happened.
We don't have
him. Something like a supernatural thing that happened.
Like in the movie, and well, in all three of the movies, really.
All right, so we're going to go ahead and get the raid going. Really Moist finally has somebody that he wants to go ahead and send it off to.
Your day of reckoning is coming, friend.
What if we find out that you're...
I'm going to push you down to the ground.
So maybe some other time we will go ahead and,
you and your, I'm gonna step right
maybe
down.
Do an On Cinema night. We did do that once around here, and we shall do it again. But we're going to go check out Starry Eats. Okay, I just wanted to, I'm kind of dyslexic, so, or I guess dyslexic wouldn't be the best term, but I couldn't read that right when Moy sent it to me. You have a good night too, Chloe. Thank you so much for coming out once again. I'm sure I will probably catch you over in one of your streams or in Discord or something, so have a good night. Everybody else, enjoy your evening, morning, afternoon, whatever it is for you. I will be back tomorrow, and we will be doing The Forest. I have a new special Twitch-integrated mod installed for that to where you guys can use commands to spawn stuff in. So I think this will be a lot of fun. So I hope to see you all there, and we got a good turnout. But anyway, I am about this bitch. Peace.